Hey guys, it's Irfnay with a review of the Nerf Raven. I know the Raven's not very new, but I'm going to review it all the same. I'll start with the negatives, because I'm just a pessimistic sort of guy. First off, the bullpup design decreases range due to the excess friction in the foam barrel. The Raven's also a flywheel blaster, which decreases modding potential and makes it kind of loud. In my opinion, the worst part about this blaster is that it requires 7 AA's to make it fully functional. Now onto the positive aspects of this blaster. First off, I've gotta say it looks pretty cool. It comes in a sweet color, and it has this handy rev trigger right here. The Raven also has a great feel. Another great thing about the Raven is that it comes with this 18-round magazine, and it has lots of empty space in the shell for integrations. Now for a quick firing demo. Overall, I like this blaster. I'll give it a 7 out of 10. The flywheels and batteries really took down the rating. So yeah, I'll see you later.